Hey guys, this is Alex Williams with Bratton Sports Performance. Today we're going to go over an isometric shoulder flexion and abduction drill. In order to set up with this, we're going to need a towel. From there, we're just going to place both feet on the end of the towel, grabbing the towel on the top with both hands. All we're going to do from there is lift our hands straight up, feeling that on the front side of the shoulder. We're going to hold in that position nice and tight for about 20 seconds. From there, for the abduction portion of this drill, we're just going to go on the side of the towel, lifting straight out to the side, again, holding nice and tight. If you have two towels, you can do this simultaneously with both hands.